He agrees, the last day's a pump day.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
Right, don't take me if I wake up, I'm gonna be there.
Thank you very much.
Oh, my pleasure. We are fucking great here.
I'm so different without the...
Ken Curry. Program. And Stone Killer, Vincent Gardenia.
Yeah, here's my number.
Don't know this fellow.
$9,000.
What's it about Carrington? Name from yesteryear?
I got a documentary with, over the years.
See, Benny Goodman look alike.
No, that's what I'm
saying. Oh. I wonder if I'm Benny Goodman. I don't know who he is. Mrs. Fitzgerald and Jenna Blair and the Roswell Russell.
You know, there's any danger of fire?
Well, we were near the Skirball fire.
You were from
the fire?
Yeah. Well, I must still have that.
And Sheridan?
All those on Saturday.
Sir William. Beverage, $1,945, Distant City, only $10,000. $20,000 M for murder.
You could spend it on a whole bunch of things, like, oh, it's gone, you know?
Yeah, I was saying, money will come and go.
But like, when you, are you something you
sketchy, this was one last time, then more like... Pen and ink, but not like ballpoint pen and ink. Information on the backside. Yeah, I see James Garner. Garner.
Oh, my God. Well.
Here's man could get killed.
Well, if you can get these prices, jump for it.
There's,
I've seen what's all over there.
There's a shot of them are men, though. They're very contemporary.
We've done very well out here. The work is only, we did a pop-up gallery in Manchester.
Don't worry about that. Lee Marvin. Chip of Fools. I remember when that came out. Simone Signore. Ferrer. Again. Chip of Fools. The rapid problem solved by using transparency. Rumble, 1957.
You know, I keep looking at this part, you know, because it's like, you know, it goes from black, you know, and then like it's white, you know, but it's like completely matches, and I'm like, how did you do that?
You know? Pre-planned. Oh, even the way she holds.
Oh, 1956, Jim Stewart.
Here it goes.
Doctor Who? For the Doctor Who fans.
We just had a.
Who are you?
Christy
Townsend.
We're special. Yeah.
It's different.
No, I'm associated with her. I get home. On Wednesday, Thursday, we go to her house and take all the drawings.
Jason Robart.
Yeah, she won't. Yeah.
Well.
And then we'll go through the negotiation process. She has a lot of damages. She was counterfeiting work. She lost 20 pieces. That's what you have lawyers for. You can just do that. Okay, and we're moving on. We just work. Stewart had a deal with TCM and this wine company, this whole string of first of all wines coming out. That are actually supposed to be pretty good.
You know,
I was sort of surprised. I thought, yeah.
Normally, it's an end of line work of first
bottle. But we had some. It's much better than we thought. And that's for a wine club.
Seven Heaven.
And we've got one of them.
Ricardo Montalban, of course.
Good time. For someone gone for 14 years. Very busy.
Ricardo Montalban close up.
And, no, it's a good one, sir. I'll have to go around the
No,
You over there.
And William Whitmark.
Mind you, one of the dolphins at the museum. Sorry about that, Jerry. What'd you do? Look at the marvelous work of Al Hirschfeld. Comes in for a Trout and Stream, one of the 50s magazines, $5,000. TriStar Pegasus, $8,900. And these are worth $25,000. That looks $25,000.
You know where it is. So when the time comes, I'm like, oh my God, wait.